was an asylum seeker, and the other one was a typical teenager, really.
Yes, I mean, which isn't always the easiest, the easiest situation. How did you? I suppose it's a completely open question from someone who isn't a wheelchair user. Can you just explain us?